Kaya today, if you have to go and buy something, you say, okay, I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do it next week. So what happens is your career goals get shifted. So liver is important for planning and executing. If your kidneys are not strong, you will always have fear, bhaya. If the kidney is not strong, that will create bhaya. So bhaya means you will have to go, you will not be able to go out and approach people freely. You will have the fear. How can I do it? He is such a big man, how can I go and talk to him? That is the fear that will come if your kidney is not strong. If your lungs are not strong, you will go to the person and you will stand like this. You will not be able to talk. You will not be able to express yourself. It is like a person who is knowing everything in exam, before the exam. But once you go to the exam hall, your mind gets confused. And this is what happens when the lungs are not strong. And if your heart is not strong, you cannot be happy. So for being happy, also your heart has to be strong. And only if you are happy, you can spread happiness. We are here and we say, I love you. But when will that come? When your heart is strong, your liver is strong, your kidney is strong, your lungs are strong, then you can say, I love you strongly. But if this is not strong, you'll say, I love you. So that is what will happen. Now let us see how we can improve on these organs with acupressure. In acupressure, what we are doing is, we are showing the technique how to release these blocks of energy from our body. Our entire body is there in our hands. Each and every organ of our body is connected in our hands. We can completely treat ourselves by pressing the points from our hands. In the back also, of the hand also, the points are there. Even on the left hand side, if you look at it, this point over here, this is the point connecting to the heart. So in case of heart attack, this point can be pressed, which we will show it to you. The entire body is also in our ears. Entire body is there in our ears. This is our ear. And in the ear, our entire body is there. And there are 113 points in our ear. And in our entire body, 1,261 pressure points are there. 1,261 trigger points to keep us healthy. This is how each organ of our body is there in our ears also. Likewise, the spine. The entire spine is there in our legs also. The entire spine is there in our legs also, and from there also we can treat our entire body. How to activate the pressure points? As we have seen, these pressure points are there in our hands, in our ears, and in our legs. So before I go further, shall we first activate these pressure points from the hands? So first thing is, let us do for activation of these pressure points, let us clap. So when we are clapping, we are activating the pressure points of the left and the right hand. And when we clap, we feel happy because there is a circulation of energy in our body. So this is the best way to activate. But this is general activation. So we have to activate individual points that we will see. For activation of the pressure point, we use the thumb. And when we are using the thumb, we have to keep the thumb vertical like this to press. We take the support of the point where we have to press, and we have to press the point with the vertical thumb like this. This is how we press it. If it is on the other side, we press with the fingers like this. This pressure point is also like a medicine. You cannot keep on doing it continuously. When you are sitting, you cannot keep on doing it continuously. This has to be done 3 times a day. First in the morning, second afternoon, third at night. Like a dosage of medicine, like a dosage of noni, here also we have to take the dosage. The dosage is that you have to press this point 8 times. 8 times morning, 8 times afternoon, 8 times night. So 8 into 3 times is 24 times for 24 hours. In a day, 24 hours, so 8 times morning, 8 times afternoon, 8 times night, so 24 times for 24 hours. Relationship. When we are talking over here, we are developing a relationship. Relationship does not start by shaking hands, but it starts by holding your hand firmly in case of critical situation. We have to build up that relationship, and relationship should come from the heart. Let us see liver. The liver, the main function of liver is digestion, but if the digestion is not happening, liver is the one which causes anger. What is the main reason for anger? The main reason for anger is weakness from liver. That is why liver is said the seat of anger. And when does the seat of anger come? When we wear the mask of false clarity. That means when we are wearing this mask of false clarity, that means our mind is not clear what to do. But somebody say comes and tells you that you have to do this, you will say, yes sir, I will do it. You go back to your house and then you don't know what to do. So within yourself, that anger will build up, the frustration will build up, which will cause the liver stress. As we have seen, liver helps in planning and executing the digestion process. The liver is very important for digestion process. It helps the mind in staying organized. Liver is very sensitive. When we are eating food, why do we pray before eating food? Because when we pray, we are focusing on the food what we are eating. Today, why there is more anger in everybody's mind? Why today we find more anger in everybody's mind? Because we are not having the digestion process. Why the digestion is not happening? Because today, while eating food, our eyes is on the TV. While eating food, we are talking on mobile phone. When we are eating, we are thinking of so many other things. So the liver is not getting activated for digestion. Why is it that when we go to the hotel, we find the food to be more tasty? Why is it that if the food is more tasty? It is not that they make special food. Because when we place the order for the food, when we say biryani, we are placing the order for biryani, we know what is the taste of biryani that is going to come. So our mind is already preparing the enzyme to digest that food. But at home, after eating biryani, if somebody calls up what you have eaten, because you are watching TV, there and eating like this. So what is going inside, nobody knows. So your liver is not producing the enzyme to digest the food. So after some time, if somebody calls up and says what you have eaten food, you will not know. And when your mind does not know, how will your liver know? So it creates a confusion, it creates a block of energy. And that block of energy creates anger. Like the same way, the mind will fail to execute. If the liver is not strong, mind will not execute. You will plan everything on paper, but not today, tomorrow, next week, next month. You will keep on postponing things. And this is what creates the imbalance of the mind. And any imbalance of the mind caused by the liver is inviting the health problem like acidity, migraine, headache, cervical spondylosis and severe eyes problem. In case of liver problem, it causes acidity because of indigestion. Because of indigestion, it causes migraine, headaches, cervical spondylosis, and eyes problem. This is all created because of liver. How do we treat liver? The treatment of liver is very simple. These are the pressure points which are being shown over here. If we press these points, we can activate the liver. Any type of jaundice, liver related problems, you can press these points and this will help to cure your liver problems. Acidity. As we have seen, acidity is the root cause of indigestion caused because of the liver. So for acidity, we can press the points on the side over here as what has been shown, and also from the legs, and we can cure any type of acidity problems. Cervical spondylosis, neck pain. Neck pain is very common nowadays. One is because of acidity, the neck pain is there. Second thing is, today we are talking on the mobile phone all the time, like this. So the neck is bent all the time. And because of that, it causes neck pain. How many of you are having neck problem over here? Neck pain, anybody having? One, two. You come on top. One more person can also come on top, neck pain. Come. You can show this on the screen now, no? If you want, no? See, this is how, this is your neck. Okay, so now I'm pressing this point for the neck. Paining. Not paining. Paining. One and two. Same thing on the other hand. Eight times. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, okay. And this point. Now you move your head and see. What do you feel? Come and say here. Pain relief. It takes 2 minutes. See, this has to be done just 8 times, and it does not take more than 5 minutes to help your own self. If we are not able to invest just 5 minutes for ourselves, how will our body respond to us? Paining. Now move and sit. Come on. Since how many years you are having this problem? Neck pain. How many years? 2 years. Paining, no? See, this is the area where it is paining more. this you have to do it 3 times a day, morning, afternoon and night. And each time you do it, you have to bless 8 times. Now just see how you feel. Better?
Yeah.
Come, I'll do it afterwards, huh? So these are the pressure points which can be done. It's very simple. There's no medicine. You can do it on your own. There's no side effect. There's nothing like a wrong point. It is up to you to have the desire to cure your own self. Likewise, migraine, headache is also connected with weakness from the liver. So that can be also cured by pressing the points. And these 2 points on the side of the thumb is the most important point for curing any headache. Any people who have headache, if you press these 2 points, immediately within less than 3 minutes, the headache can be completely cured. Any people having headache? Migraine, acute migraine. You can come after this also, we can cure it. No? For reducing acidity, the best home remedy for curing acidity is to take 10 grains of uncooked rice